Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's LaSalle over at happypennystocks.com. Happypennystocks.com. Sign up for my newsletter. A lot of you guys have asked me, how do I go about getting started? And I want to talk to you about a way that you can start to learn how to trade penny stocks with absolutely no money. No money at risk, and you can get started today. The website is called howthemarketworks.com. Howthemarketworks.com. I'll put the link down in the description. And you can go to that website and you can set the amount that you have to trade or you'd like to start trading. And you can actually buy stocks, whether it be penny or over the counter or penny in terms of NASDAQ or Dow Jones, anything. And you can start learning your particular way of investing right now. Again, it's called howthemarketworks.com. You can start trading and start paper trading. That's what it's called. It's called paper trading. Basically learning new ways to do things, new ways to invest, trying to figure out where your strength is, where your weaknesses are, and where you need to get better at. Again, the website is called howthemarketworks.com. A great website, absolutely free. Stay there and practice there as long as you need to before you're comfortable and starting to put real money on, again, TD Ameritrade, because I like them the most. They're the easiest way to fund. So, again, howthemarketworks.com. Stay there as long as you need to, but eventually you want to get in the real game. You want to start getting in the real game, and it doesn't start. You don't need to start out with a lot of money. I started with $100. $100. That's all you really need to start jumping in and beginning investing. But again, start off at howthemarketworks.com. Learn how to invest, learn how to buy and sell, learn how it feels to look, you know, how you feel when you realize you're losing money, or how it feels when you realize you're making money and you're developing an ability to look and find hidden value in the market. Howthemarketworks.com is the website. Again, my site, happypennystocks.com. Take care, guys.